The figure below is made out of a right angled triangle ABC, so this is 90 degrees, and an isosceles triangle CDE. Okay, it's indicated that okay, they are the same. Okay, BAF is 40, CDE is 75, all is indicated in the diagram. Find angle AFE. Okay, sorry, AFC, okay, which is over here. So, first and foremost, okay, we, in order to find angle AFC, first, I would find angle AFB, okay, because we already know that angle AFB will be the full sum of angles in the triangle, minus 90, minus 40, which will give us 50 degrees. This is 50 degrees. And this allows us to find angle AFC, which is 180 minus 50 equals to 130 degrees. Overall, this will be 130 degrees. So far, so good. Next, let's find angle FAC. Angle FAC, okay, it is over here. So, for us to get angle FAC, right, we have to slowly figure out what are the remaining angles. And you notice that, first of all, we have to find this angle, okay, DCE, so that we can find angle ACF. So let us okay, write it down. Angle DCE will be simply 180 degrees, minus 75, minus 75, and that will give us 30 degrees. Okay, this will be 30 degrees. Subsequently, I can find angle ACF. Okay, because angle ACF, it will be equals to angle DCE, which is 30 degrees. Therefore, angle FAC would simply be 180 degree minus 130 minus 30 degrees. All in all, it would be okay, 20 degrees. So that is the solution for question 11.